Hello, y'all. This is Bruce Fire Wyndragon, and welcome back to Link's Awakening. Let's see if I can wake this guy now. Yes, it's that lazy walrus. Shall we give him a little surprise? Yes! Splash. Wow, he certainly woke with a start. Oh, he's calling me. It's the same as always, haha. Link, I'm going to the animal village. Please drop by, okay? Hey, it's a nice shortcut, isn't it? Now that I've used it, you can use it anytime. Seems to be totally absorbed in Marin's song. What is that? Okay, my brain had to take a while to figure that out, but that's a bear cub laying on his belly with his legs in the air. Okay. And he's got one hand under his cheek. Oh, that's so cute. I think I often come to this village to sing too. It seems that just about everyone loves my ballad of the windfish. Link, what is your favorite song? Pokies! Oh. Yeah, I'm not brave enough for that. Let me get out of it. There we go. Sea bears foam, sea bears dreams, both end the same way, crash. Skulltula's here. Yeah. Cool. That was way too easy. Annoyance, you are only getting in the way. Millipede. Or is it centipede? I don't know, one of them is evil. There we go. Okay, there's the angler key. The shape of the key shows a fish swimming up a cascade of water. Go now to the mountain waterfall. And leap from the top and you will reach your goal. Thank you. Okay, that was where the fairy cave I saw it. Okay. Why did I do that? Secrets are like water when it comes to bridges. Well, a bomb. I used a bomb and I found the fairy cave. That wasn't it. Why did I find the fairy cave? Fill your rooms and get rid of all that stress. Close your eyes and relax. Okay, I'm healed. Good. I'll go over to the village and buy more bombs. To the candy shop. It's like 1,000 rupees. 980. Still do not have enough. Okay, up that way, northeast. Coming back. Ah! Okay, find a good place to sit down and don't move, okay? I love you, kitty. The windfish sleeps long and dreamily in the egg above. When you play the eight instruments of the sirens in front of the egg, he will awaken. This, my friend, is the only way for you to leave this island. Alright. That's not where I want to go yet. Thank you. is stuck. Past the waterfall, but I need to be on top of it or behind it. Wow. Okay, I just need to find the way in there then. Ah! How am I supposed to get that then? Okay. I got the piece of power, let me go. Okay, this seems like a good place to stop for today, so thank you all for watching, and this is Brushfire Wyndragon signing off.